Hey guys, so it's been over a month, month and a half since I've made a video. That's pretty bad. I'm sorry, that's bad. Not a whole lot has changed. I think my last video blog, I was in the car. There was a lot of road rage in it. I might have cut the road rage out. Still looking for a job. I'm looking for... Why are you licking me? I don't know if you can see. I'm looking for a receptionist or administrative assistant type job. So yeah, I'm doing that. Job hunting. And enjoying this shitty weather. And if you're from BC, you know how bad our summer has been. I can count on 1.5 hands how many nice days we've had, and it's almost August. It's ridiculous. We had the nicest day yet, the day before. It was like 27 degrees. That's as high as it's ever been all summer. Normally we have like 30-ish summers. Yesterday was overcast and crappy, and today it's trying to be nice out, but it's really windy. So yeah, that sucks. And I finally graduated, and I turned 20, or sorry, 19 again, on July 4th. And, hi, what are you doing? I think I talked about it in a video prior. In May, I got my first ticket for disobeying a sign. And so yesterday I went and paid that, finally, $121. Waste of money. Now I'm broke again. Yeah, I've been hanging out at my boyfriend's a lot lately, which is why Lexi's being how he is. He misses me, don't you, mister? You only get to see me during the days, right? He's embarrassed now. It's okay, no need to be embarrassed. Yeah, and Elise is living here, but she's in Edmonton right now. Seeing her boyfriend, and yeah, Dylan's doing well. My boyfriend, also known as Charles. My lips are really dry from the orthodontist. Oh yeah, I'm getting Invisalign on August 25th, and I'm so excited. You have no idea. Finally, I'm gonna get that perfect smell that I want. Well, finally, I'm starting the process to get that perfect smell. Ugh. My lips are so dry from getting the impressions. Ugh, it sucks so bad. I hate that. Worst thing ever. So yeah, I'm excited for Invisalign. If those of you, if you don't know what it is, it's like invisible braces pretty much. It's like a, kind of like a mouth guard that athletes wear, except way smaller, and it fits just in your mouth, and you can't even really tell that you're wearing it. I don't think you can tell at all, so. Yeah, I'm excited. And that's all I can really think about. Photography's going well. Selling a lot of artwork too. And yeah. I don't know, ask me questions on Formspring and I'll make a video. Alright, but I always answer on Formspring. Ask me questions on Formspring. And yeah, add me to Facebook if you don't have me. The link will be down there. And, yeah, so I'm gonna go, because Lexi gets really weird when I sit on the floor. Oh, one more thing, about my weight loss. I'm down to 125, which I haven't been 125 since I was 11 years old. And at 11, that was very heavy. So, yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, been maintaining it quite well. Going to the gym lots. Haven't gone. Didn't go at all last week, though. I'm playing a lot of basketball, though, so it counts. And, yeah, I'm excited. And I got a new bikini that I love, which, if you have me on Facebook, I posted pictures of it. That's how much I love it. And a new dress, which is so pretty, which is also on Facebook. So add me to Facebook. All right, see ya.